So if you have come here today and you are Ben's family and friend, and you're here to support him, I would invite you to stand.
Something's wrong.
If you have a big group of family and friends here today, and Ben, you are not alone. You're definitely not alone, and this is proof that you're not. Thank you. You may be seated. And I also want to point out that you have this big tribe, this church family, who also will join you in your walk and care for you as well. And the most important thing is that you have God, and God will never leave you. He will walk right beside you. And Ben, you've made the best decision of your life today, and as Pastor Tara said, tomorrow is Ben's birthday, so what an awesome way to celebrate his birthday, by surrendering his life to Jesus. This place here has great significance. You bury your past, and you rise up from the water to newness of life in Jesus, Ben, and we're excited for you. So because you've made this the best decision of your life, and because you've decided to follow Jesus and surrender your life to him, it is my privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.